All right, what is happening, everybody? It's your boy, John Denton, JD the Prophet, and yes, back with another reaction. And that man, Logic, has dropped yet another song, a new freestyle, the No Pressure Freestyle. Just dropped last night, got up early to react to it this morning. So, yeah, very interested to hear what Bobby's got to say. The man is incredibly prolific. Personally, I kind of wish that he'd scale it back, but I'm always interested in hearing his freestyles. So quickly before we start, if you want to come with me on a journey through the past, the present, and the future of hip-hop, and indeed, the past, present, and future of all music, then make sure you're subscribed. All right, let's do this. Logic with the No Pressure Freestyle. Let's go.
Yo, I never had a car, that's why I hate the fucking bus. Took the 61 to Germantown and hit them guns bust. Call it static, headphones on, it's illmatic. On my Rosa Parks in the back, writing like B-Rabbit, how I carry it. Give me the beat and then I'ma bury it. Producing tracks for the underground like Harriet. Two alive like twins in a womb, come hither consume all of my memories from past and present like two identities. Lives-
that beat is fire. Do you mean, I've heard that beat before on something. It's something really obvious, but it's failing me right now. Is that what it is? So let me know down below. Like, we've heard that before. I'm being stupid, I'm sure. Yeah, Logic, of it is, he just always sounds amazing. He always sounds amazing. What's he chatting about so far? Two alive like twins in a room, come hither consume. All my memories from past and present like two identities. Logic falling off as an obscenity. Man, through. I like this so far.
Depeating and I'm a barrier, producing tracks for the underground like Harriet. Two alive like twins in a womb, come hither consume all of my memories from past and present like two identities. Logic falling off is an obscenity. Top five, I better be steadily listen. Now, goddamn, conversations with people. Crazy how one day the legends forget that they equal on this under pressure sequel. We not taking it back, we keeping it pushing. People scared of change, but you'll find me deep in the cushion. Reading Nostradamus at 90 degrees, better believe I turn a profit with ease.
Diacritical. Lifestyle. Reading Nostradamus in 90 degrees, better believe I turn a profit with ease. There we go. That's all I'm asking for. Just give me that. Just give me that all the time. It's always in his locker. That's the thing. That's why people get frustrated with the guy. It's always in his locker. This? Great. What am I going to say? I was worried when he went with the goddamn, but that's all good.
We's overseas, Hurricane Bobby in the studio blowing trees. Switch the topic, I drop it, fuck around and leave them all concussed. When I bust, no thrust, where we living in is fuck. Industry rule number 4081. Your new shit ain't good as your old shit, till your new shit is your old shit, son. And listen, let me get some. I wear this 24 karat solid gold Roly for my son as an heirloom. Not for looking dope as I rhyme, as a representation to give your family your time. Searching for love in the industry, you'll be let down. They don't love you till you get it. And they call you profound. And I know that my deputies keeping a legacy going by flowing so involuntarily seamless. Me and my team is finally reaping what we've been sowing like a seamstress. Now listen up, check it. I said I live by the beat, I die by the beat since 1990. I live by the beat, I die by the beat like NPC Akai, who I named William after, cause I get bills from these beats. Fuck the industry. No, we keeping it real up in these streets. Came up in a world that's off its axis. Artists promise death and taxes. And a dope ass tour by LOGIC, Corday and JID. But that shit ain't free. Now check it. Yeah, and on that note, I keep it G like track 4, kicking the door by B.I.G. Don't believe me, look that shit up. I promise you'll find the key to that punchline. In Lovely, backyard sunset, sipping on that bubble. Ice cube in my nightcap, it was a good day. You heard what the hood say, Logic what you should play. Killing shit like OJ, I'm rhyming like OJ. Hip hop for nine, play arenas like I'm Coldplay.
Backyard sunset, sipping on that bubbly. Ice cube in my nightcap, it was a good day. Killing shit like OJ, I'm rhyming like OJ. Hip hop feeling play arenas like Coldplay.
All day, we get it like that, we got it all day. Nothing but peace, love, and positivity to the whole wide world. Rap Pack, you already know what it is, man. Bobby Boy Records, we out this bitch. And I'm having a little baby. Surprise, it's a little baby boy.
Yeah, congrats.
Fuck TMZ, they can't get the scoop on that shit. Welcome little Bobby to the world one time.
Damn, you move quickly.
Alright, I'm done.
That was heat. Congratulations to Logic. Man, that's going to change his whole outlook. But man moves quickly. He just got divorced like 5 minutes ago. Then again, he's the most prolific artist out there. So that doesn't surprise me. The man moves quickly. Yeah, that was good. There was loads of bars in there. I'd like to see that tour, actually. The Corday JID Logic tour. Yeah, I mean, if they come over here, I'm going to try and get to that one. Logic in that lane? It's just like, there were so many slick lines in there. I like that. I like the ice cube thing. I wear this 24 karat solid gold rollie for my son as an heirloom, not for looking dope as a rhyme, as a representation to give your family your time. And I love that read Nostradamus to 90 degrees, better believe I turned a profit with ease. Yes. 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 I liked it a lot. I mean, I guess, yeah, he's talking about the new album being more like Under Pressure. Okay. Exciting. Like, for me, slow down a little bit. Like, take your time. Take your time. We don't need that album for another 8, 9, 12 months. It's fine. It's all good. The thing is, with three albums in such a short space of time, you can actually compile an excellent Logic album out of those albums. You can pluck, like, the Wiz Khalifa track, the track with the Wu-Tang, the Confessions track. There's a bunch more. You can probably pick, like, 10 to 12 strong tracks and have a very solid album. But, you know, there's a lot of filler in there. And that's just, I guess that's the argument, right? Do you want to just put out your best stuff, or do you want to put out a whole heap of stuff and then allow your fans to pick out your best stuff? It works both ways. This is a different way of existing in the music industry. But as somebody who tries to be prolific himself, I'm not going to be too down on Logic for doing that. But that Logic over that type of beat, like, you can't beat his flow. Slick lines, funny lines, punch lines. That's the guy that I like. That's the guy we all like, right? And yeah, congrats once again to Bobby, like, having a little baby boy. It's exciting. Okay, that's about it. Yeah, let me know what you want me to react to next. Make sure you hit up the comments if anything big drops that I need to be hearing. Make sure you're following me on social media as well. Hit me up on there. That's about it, guys. Like I say, make sure you're subscribed if you want to come with me on this journey. I've been John Denton. I'll catch you on the next video. Peace.